Hey guys, Dr. Lori here with No Boundaries International. And as we move into this holiday season, I want to tell you about something that's very special that I'm going to do, and I want to invite you to participate. And as I was thinking about the holidays and everything that I have and the work that I'm involved with anti-human trafficking and the homeless and those who are destitute and mobilizing the body of Christ to advance the gospel and meet needs, I started thinking about the common slogan in the holiday season. And that slogan in this season is buy one, get one. And so I think about all of the advertisements that are coming out, the Black Friday sales, the after Thanksgiving shopping, all of the things that I'm going to do for the people that I care about in my circle of influence and family for Christmas. But I want to challenge you with what I really feel like is a personal challenge that I'm taking that will actually alter the course of my life and many people's lives. And instead of buy one, get one, what I'm going to do this year is I'm going to buy one, give one. And what I've decided to do is starting on Thanksgiving, which is November 28th, all the way until December 25th, Christmas Day, every single thing that I purchase personally, I'm not only going to buy one for myself or the recipient of that thing that I'm buying, I'm going to buy one for my friends right down here. And right here today, I'm at our community firehouse where we minister to hundreds every week. And in fact, just this last week, our food truck went out. We went into the homeless camps and where runaway kids are and where human trafficking is happening and prostitution. And we took the food truck out and we're able to minister to the people that are in need. And so I think about over this next month, again, starting on the 28th of November, I'm going to go all the way until December 25th, that I'm going to buy one, give one. So when I go to the gas station, I'm going to not only fill up my car, but I'm going to get an equal value gift card. And I think about how we could utilize that gift card. We could fill up the food truck with gas so that we could go out and feed the hungry and the homeless and minister to the kids in the runaway camps. I can give that gas card to someone who has gotten out of human trafficking and is now able to sustain a residence and has a vehicle but can barely afford gas money. We can also use that gas card for our outreach teams, our homeless outreach team and our street outreach team. And so just imagine every single thing that you're going to purchase within a month's time span, or in between Thanksgiving or Christmas, or even if you want to, you could just take the challenge for one day or one week. And I think about when I go to the store and I need deodorant, or I need to get something for my husband. Well, not only do me and my husband need those things, but the people that we serve on a daily basis need those things. So every single thing that I buy between November 28th and December 25th, I'm gonna buy one for myself, but I'm also gonna buy one and donate for our friends that are down here in this area that we see hundreds and then thousands throughout the year that are in desperate need. So think about, what are you gonna have on Thanksgiving Day? Well, everything that I buy for Thanksgiving Day, I'm also gonna supply to someone down here. And so you can just imagine how impactful this is gonna be. And I'm even thinking about my electric bill. When I write the check for my electric bill, then I'm also going to write a check for someone else's electric bill that we know that are in desperate, dire situations. They're exiting out of human trafficking. And so it could go on and on and on. But follow me now here at our Firehouse Community Center into our food pantry, and let me show you. So here we are, and every week we have a food pantry and a clothes closet. We have street outreach teams that are going out. Every Wednesday, our teams go out and feed the homeless, and so they'll see over 70 people. We have multiple activities that happen. Every Monday night, we have a whole meal in conjunction with discipleship as people are exiting out of horrific situations. And so as you can see on the shelves, when you go to the store and when I go to the store and I purchase things for me and my family, I'm also going to be purchasing those things for my friends from hard places. And And I think about even things just as simple as socks. I mean, how many times have you gotten socks and thought, are you kidding? That's kind of a lame Christmas present. But my friends from hard places are desperate for socks or even a toothbrush or soap. And so I want to encourage you to think about taking this challenge with me. Buy one, give one, and let's see what God will do to change your life, your circle of influence's lives, and the lives of those that are in desperate need right here in our city. And so more will come, but we just wanted to introduce this challenge to you, and you'll actually have opportunities to get video recordings of what you're actually gonna buy and then give. And so until next time, begin thinking about this challenge.